thank you all for being here. It's really amazing to have friends, family, students, teachers, all friends and colleagues. It's amazing. It's been a, for me, this is a compilation of the journey of my life. And in my intention to really bring something to the world with all my music and trips and the music that comes through me, the instruments that are my family. I'm meeting Alex Doman, Sheila Allen, Emilio Garzón, working with people that really want to make a difference and being myself, this bridge between traditions and science, and being here, Rockefeller University, such an honor. Thank you, Madame Jens. Thank you, Luis Quevedo. Thank you, Jan Garbarino. And thank you all for being here. Such an amazing pleasure. Thank you so much.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
So I'm gonna end with just a really short piece, but I really need your collaboration in this next piece. So we're gonna sing together. Music comes from the community, and music is for the community. To give strength, to be cohesive, to feel the strength to face the challenge of our lives. And that's why singing and melodies together, like beating rhythms together, dancing together, that's why music is for. It's to be together, to join together, to be strong. It's the energy that comes to music, and through each of us, by sharing it, is bigger than each of us. That's why we're here, Rockefeller University, is to remember what is the duties of mankind, is to serve mankind. That's the beauty of mankind. And music serves us, is the tool for all of us to be empowered, to trust in who we are, to be connected back to the source, to be connected back to who we are through music by sharing music. So I'm gonna just play just something in the piano, and I'm gonna sing a little melody that I would love if you can sing along with me. And eventually we're gonna do some clapping, and we'll see where we get there, where we get, right? We'll see. Thank you so much for being here.